in some. Today I will be planting Siling Labuyo. To start it, you have to crush the seed and get the seeds. This substance is called capsaicin. This fluid makes the chili very hot. We are going to fill these pots with half-filled soil. Put the seeds on the soil. Make sure to not overlap the seeds or else they will not grow properly.
Enough to cover the pot.
Now to add these seeds, the labels, so you will not be confused with what type of seed they are. Now this is my seed labuyo. Thank you.